Adam 通常不敢吃腊肉，那我今天呢鼓励他吃一块，看他的反应怎么样。OK，Adam， try with a
好吃
green garlic。
OK，
green onion，
green onion，
yeah， OK。
That tastes good.
Yeah.
好吃啊，你讲好吃。
You were kind of worried about it being too, you know, fat. Actually, it tastes very, you know, delicious. It doesn't taste, you know, greasy at all, right?
Yeah, it tastes good.
Yeah.
你讲好吃。
他只是要尝试，你要他只要觉得好吃，他也就会一直吃了。Yeah. See, right? I told you, right? I didn't want to lie to you. I just want to, you know, to be honest and that you enjoy something delicious like that.
I didn't think you were lying. It was just everyone's taste is different.
All right, scale 1 to 10.
7.5.
That's very high credit, you know, from you. Yeah. Okay. 咕咕汤介绍一下。还有花枝炒花枝妈妈的拿手菜，还有我最爱的煎沙巴煎丝木鱼what's up baby， 还有这个哦最好吃腊肉，还有那个炒饭 Adam 的炒饭，还有我的花椰菜 OK， Adam 也爱吃花椰菜。